Big breaking news overnight. President Donald Trump and North Korea's Kim Jong-un met in an historic summit in Singapore.
Right now, we're learning more about what happened behind closed doors. And Amanda Shivari, she's trying